Sirmura Kali, Romnuri, Sirmura Kali, Muyoro Parnola Dandensa, Gorges to Sanas Chauri, Akanagod Varisan Persenza, Sveto Baro, Yohulamo, Bibachtalena la Chemanushenza, Nadekiti Chavo, Tiraklo, Faitless Galosa Rendenza, Nahulaso Pesare Manushendi, Isi Manush Lacho, Isi Harkuno, Dalester Nahalosa Suisi Lendi, Miek Yavol Chavo, Timek Yavol Raklo. Ivan Tujala, Tu Santerni, Tu Ischoyavesa, Drivan Bachtali, Vesna, Risola, Halochka Yuri, Doi Triba. To Saint Mura Kalina is Blackberry. My talk is about the Roman Enlightenment time or Roman Renaissance. Roman nation was recognized not as a national minority, but as an equal nation alongside the 62 other nations of the Soviet Union, which gave them the right to be educated in the Romani language. Russian and Gypsies had gone on well for more than 200 years. As the Gypsies themselves say, educated Gypsies intermarried with the Russian gentry. The famous trees of Counts Galitzin, Abalinsky, and Tolstoy, and the famous Russian writer and philosopher Leo Tolstoy also related there. His son married, and his brother was married to a gypsy. Gypsies Roma had taken part in this war on both sides. And following the civil war, the habitual structure of gypsies' way of life was destroyed. Some gypsies migrated to the west. Some of them, together with their patrons, counts, dukes, the so-called White Guard Russians or White Russians, went mainly to France, Germany, Yugoslavia, and the Czech Republic, while some went to Harbin, China, and where they settled in the so-called Gypsy district of the Russian area, where they lived prosperously until 56, when the Red Chinese started to get too much interested into there. And the Romani school merged with the local school in standard languages, Russian, Belarusian, and Ukrainian. The Romani language was still in use at the collective Romani farm school. Somehow the authorities of it lost the interest of Gypsies. And Gypsies continued because there was obligation to be registered. And big cities like Moscow, St. Petersburg, they didn't want to get a registration mark for gypsies. They had somehow to, so they returned, they started to nomad, to travel around. Horodat našu neosadi kela Крик барою чатирла полшли та шпери сік.